someone that loves herself, values herself, and strives to be the best that she can despite any boulders that may try to block her dreams and goals.
Kaur is willing to stand up for others.
A Kaur is someone that never discriminates or disrespects anyone.
A Kaur is someone who gives lives to kings and queens.
A Kaur is someone you can lean on.
A Kaur is someone who stands up for justice and puts in the effort to be there for others in their time of need.
Being a Kaur is someone who believes themselves to be an equal and stands up for what they believe in.
I think a Kaur in our society also, we need to empower women and educate them so that they're not accustomed to taking a role of a Kaur that in our society has been just in the household scene.
A Kaur is someone who gives sustenance to life. She gives birth to kings and queens.
A Kaur is a person who lives up to the principles of Exalt and tries to live a righteous life.
A Kaur is a Sikh woman, of course, but I feel like the name, because it was given to us by Guru Gobind Singh Ji and the name Singh was given to males, I feel like it was sort of, it was kind of like they got their own special name and so did we. And it's sort of like, it has like an empowering sort of influence. And I feel like, you know, all Kaurs kind of have this like, I guess, pride about being Kaurs. And it promotes kind of like a sisterhood amongst them. And that's what I feel anyways with like myself being a Kaur and other Kaurs. And I feel like, you know, it's something that gives Sikh women confidence and a sense of equality and just power.
Kaur is someone who isn't afraid to stand up for what she believes in.
So Kaur, to me, Kaur, when I think of Kaur, first thing that pops into my head is Mata Sahib Kaur. So who's the mother of the Khalsa and who added the sweetness to the Amrit, so the Patase. And another thing, it takes me back to my Bago, who led the Jali Mukte back into the Guru's embrace, and she led them into the right path, basically. So Kaur is someone who's not afraid to do the right thing, and someone who will lead you to the right path as well. That's Kaur.
We need to break the double standard of the Punjabi society's oppressive
women. Give women an equal stance within our gurdwaras and promote social justice.
I am a Kaur.
My Masi is a Kaur.
A Kaur is the daughter of the moving Kaur.
My sister is a Kaur.
I am a Kaur.
Kaur is someone who needs to be respected by Sikhs.
My mother is a Kaur.
Lalkaar, 2011. Kaur Voices.
Lalkaar, 2011. Kaur Voices.
Lalkaar, 2011. Kaur Voices. Since we all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from a woman. I wonder why we take from our women, why we rape our women, do we hate our women? I think it's time to kill for our women, time to heal our women, be real to our women. And if we don't, we'll have a race of babies that will hate the ladies that make the babies. And since a man can't make one, he has no right to tell a woman when and where to create one. So will the